It wasn't like no normal family got home. Cause Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was gone.
Daddy Frank, Merle Haggard, you gonna sing? Yes or no? In a few, okay, then, Anna, you're up, or Annie, right? Annie or Anna? Just another day?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to sing. I think I got a cold, but I'm gonna try to do it.
That's it. Right there's just another day. You read the phrase, who's that?
If you're making a to-do list today, make it easy on yourself. Just write down Reese's, then write down eat that, and then kind of done for the day.
Yeah, that's what I thought. This is a different song. That's not it. What's her name?
Another day, and the Lord has kept me. Staring intend to die. My steps can't take it. And on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sins. That saves my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Then finding you. Someone had a hand in it. Long before we ever knew. Thank you. There you go, Bobby. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to care everything to God in prayer.
This one's too slow for me. It is, isn't it? How about we do it without the music? What a privilege to be. Thank you, God. Yeah, that one should be more upbeat.
Get back, draw back your bow, and let your arrow flow straight to my lover's heart for me. For me. Cupid, please hear my cry, and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, I don't mean to bother you, but I'm in distress. There's danger of losing all of my happiness, for I love a girl who doesn't know I exist, and this you can fix. So, Cupid, draw back your bow, and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry, and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, Cupid, if your arrow makes it love strong for me, I promise I will love her until eternity. I know between the two of us, her heart we can steal. Help me if you will. So, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, Cupid, don't you hear me calling you? I need you.
Productions.
because that would be let me get that off of there.
I know he holds
the future. And life is worth the living just because he lives. How sweet to hold a newborn baby and feel the pride and joy that gives. But greater still, the calm assurance this child can face on certain days because he lives. And then one day across that river all face lies final war with pain. And then as death gives way to victory, I'll face the light of glory, and I'll know he lives. And because he lives, I can face tomorrow, because he lives. All fear is gone, because I know he holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives.
Thank you.
just a fool. She told me how she cared for me, that we'd never part. So for the very first time, I gave away my heart. Poor little fool. Every time our eyes meet, this thorn inside me is almost more than I can take. Well, baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. Never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts and I can see your dreams. Don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. The smell of your skin, the taste of your kiss, and the way you whisper in the dark. They're all around me, and baby, you surround me. You touch every place in my heart. Oh, it feels like the first time, every time. I want to spend the whole night in your eyes. Don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little
so in love with you, it just keeps getting better. Wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, oh, every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. There you go.
All right, you're up.
To the seasons of my youth, I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, but every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made it only from rags, and I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So it patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes. In my coat of many colors I'm hurrying off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. No, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed, how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me, made just for me.